I can't tell you what a dream is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a still night in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
Hey guys, Shadow Let's Plays here to continue our adventure. Last time we got to Fallarbor Town. Now we're trying to help a guy named Professor Cozmo to get our new to get something from him. And Brandon told me he needed our help. So now we are on our way, but last time I had to cut it off early because I was just running around. Now we're going to face these trainers and try to get our levels up to be able to defeat these grunts. So hopefully we can do that. Hopefully you guys can understand this too because it's really important. So yeah, hopefully you guys can see this sometime this month on March 29th. So hopefully we'll be able to... Ooh, sturdy. Ooh. I need to find an arrow on my side. Really? Did you have to do that? Alright. Since I got a steel type here. Mega Drain. There we go. Less sturdy point. Yeah. Yeah, everybody has a Marsh Dom's level 30, so that's good. And no level up for a Nincada? Wow. Anyway. Let's get up here. No, I don't want to feed another Pokemon. Please! Another Lotad. Nombre. The evolution of Lotad. Ugh. So now, we are... Really? Wow. His attacks are too... He's dodging my attacks like crazy here. So now we got 408 Pokemon. No, 480 XP. So, yeah, this is what I do. You guys are... Why are you taking the professor? Huh? Hey, stop right there! That felt good. I just popped my jaw a little bit. Yeah. Junior trainer? Camper Shane? Huh. So, electric types. I don't think he's gonna be good at it, but let's just try it. Alright, Xena is level 19. That's good. Volbeat, I think she's allergic. No, I think they're weak against rock types. So, good thing they have Rock Slide. Hopefully I'll get this done over with by the end of tonight. Because I gotta do a lot of things tonight, too. 900. Oh! Level 31. Nice! Go up by level 28. Agility. Not right now. Not now. Probably learn that later. There we go. Camper Shane. Way too strong. Yeah, I am way too strong for you, buddy. So now, we're heading this way to get that, Pokemon. Not Pokemon, but, you know, the, help for Professor Cozmo. So now, oh yeah, I gotta heal up a little bit, but I don't have that much potions with me. But I did buy another Pokemon potion thing. So now, if we're at Team Aqua, so now we can put Rove out front, and hopefully he'll evolve soon. Huh? Hey, you jerks! Let Professor Cozmo go! Huh? Who's this? Who's this spoiled brat? Shan, we finally made it, huh? We've got to protect the professor from these lunatics or else. These two of them. The two of us, huh? Shan, sorry to ask, Shan, but been about along same me? Yeah. Thanks, pal. Even I, Team Aqua, and Minchelli have been made a fool. Fine. Brats who don't know how to watch their mouths must be punished. I won't forgive you if you cower or fear either. Ha 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 ha. Alright, let's do this. Wow, poison type and dark type. Nice. Thank you. Thanks, man. Carvana, so you got our own little fish Pokemon, so now I can use that and get rid of them. Darn it. So now he has poisoned us. Well, not to worry. Leaf Blade. Let's do that. Let's see. Poison types are not very good on my team, so I didn't choose any. But I am going to use a Viper on the Elite Four, because one of them might be a Ghost type and a Fairy type, too. I mean, Fairy Psychic. So now, let's do this. Boost it. Yay! Level 29. Nice. And one more level to go before he evolves. Yay! Ugh. Are you telling me you're that strong and still just a kid? Ugh! Did I go easy on you? Alright, we beat him. This is a tremendous energy from Mount Chimney, but the meteorite are combined. We Team Aqua will take a giant step toward a world that we dream of. We won't let ignorant brats like you get in our way. These mere children gave you so much trouble. Oh, admin on Team Aqua. Who's that? Team Magma. I'm thinking Max and Archie, aren't they? They seem to be like brothers. Even Magma show their faces, huh? There's nothing done about it. Come on, grab the meteorite. Aye, aye. Well, what am I? Come on, hand over the meteorite. Agh! Professor! Later days, Brats and Team Magma right on time of the rush to Mount Chimney. Maxie, we must give a chase to Team Magma Aqua or else. My name is Maxie. I lead the organization on Team Magma. We work for the future happiness of all mankind. For what I hear, I it appears that you work against the rivals of Team Aqua. Fine. Amuse yourself with those Team Aqua fools. But be careful. Do not impede our goals. Then you try a groan upon us in sight, slight as nigh, then great Maxie will show no mercy. Oh man, watch with those lunatics. Huh? Are you okay? I forgot those guys. Professor! Hey, Professor, are you hanging in there okay? I think he's still pretty out of it. Cyan. Never mind what happened. I gotta get the professor back to his hot leaven fallbar. Okay, Professor, easy now. I wonder. Oh man. Ah, Professor. Thank the stars you're above. Professor, you're back. Thanks to these children, I was able to somehow return. Those crazy jerks. What did they do when they went with the professor's meteorite anyway? I gotta say, they sure didn't look like the good guys, but I guess they both better be careful here on out. But I'm not worried about you, Cheyenne. You and your team should be fine. But I need to thank you as well, so truly save me from the disaster. I hope this take this TM a small over my repayment. Smackdown. I think that's a ground type? No, it's a rock type move. Thank you, Professor. Well, that's over with. We're planning to do next, Cheyenne. I'm thinking of going next to my next gym badge. One that in Malvala City. Want us to trip together, Shan? Malvala it is? Yeah, I guess so. Cool, let's go then. Alright, made it to Malvala City. Up ahead is my chimney, huh? This place is the jobs for Meteor Falls where we're talking about going to. Be careful, Cheyenne. It might be dangerous out there on there here. Yeah, I gotta heal up a little bit, but don't worry, pal. I gotcha. I got your gist. Is that one of the dudes for O-Powers? The guy with the yellow shirt and yellow hair. That's kind of cool. Like, this dude right here. This guy. He like, kind of looks like one of those people that you get O-Powers from. Who knows? Let's see if I can get more Pokeballs. So now, I'm going to buy some Pokeballs. Let's see, I got 14,000, so I don't know. So I'll only get 12, but this one I can get 24. But I am going to sell some items to get the rest of it done. Let's see, soft sand. That's like $50, but nah, I'm not doing it. I'd rather just save my money so I can get up to Elite Four and get some max revives and all that stuff. So now, we're heading up to the Mount Chimney again. Ugh. Oh well. Yeah, but in the postgame, new Mawile is supposed to be really good. Hopefully you guys can see that too. Yeah, it's been really fun with you guys, trust me. Rock Smash, which is good. Yep. I think I found her or him, the Geodude I was looking for. So now I'm just gonna do Pursuit and probably catch her. Yep. Pursuit. Oh. Let's see, another pursuit, but hopefully it's not critical hit. Thank goodness. Ah! Oh! Okay, I thought I was gonna lose the Geodude. Whew, thank goodness. Hopefully we'll catch her in here. But But I do gotta go back to Mumovo and deposit her into the Pokemon box and try to do some stuff. Yeah, recently I got this Pokemon, but I did last episode, but then I had to restart the poor thing because my Pokemon actually got lost because my game started to freeze like this. But it was taking a lot longer, though. But thank God it came back. I just had to do some editing to my software I had. So, basically, what I had to do was restart the game from scratch. But not totally, fully all over again. But not fully, like, you know, take a whole new game and stuff. So that's good. Because I saved my part when I was at the gym. Which is really good, but at least there's nothing else to do. So, heal up. Thank you so much, Professor Nurse Joy. I almost call her Professor Joy. Lynette is the one I mentioned too, because Lynette was there too. That we met Lynette last time for the Pokemon box, which is good. So now, we're heading back out there. I have a bike, don't I? But not right now. Not while I'm inside the Mumovo or anything like that. So now I can use my bike. I have a blue mock bike? Nice, I have a blue one. I didn't know I could get a blue one. Whee! Yay! Ah, crap. this one. I was looking everywhere for this thing. I think I caught it. Yeah, I caught it when I was on off-screen because I had to restart the whole thing. But that's the only thing I like when I get to restart it, though. There. Let's see. This one? There we go. All the way to Mount Chimney. I remember playing this when I was a kid. And Mount Chimney, there's like, when you go in the middle right there, there's like ashes falling out and stuff. Which was pretty cool. It was really cool, actually. Cable car is where I'm at. Oh, Team Aqua and Team Magma are fighting now. Nice. They're both all using Poochyenas and stuff like that. Team Aqua cares dare to impede a great Maxi? Yeah, I definitely gotta get this done and over with. But, I'm gonna have... Yeah, I have Grovyle out, so that's good. Hopefully I can rip, like, you know, stuff like that. Alright. Alright, I get to prepare to swim, he says. Not. A Poochyena, so Fury Cutter, and then... yeah, Fury Cutter. Gotta do that. What the heck? Oh boy, this is gonna be hard. Using a confused Pokemon. I don't want him to be confused anymore. Ah! No! Oh, man. I can't believe my poor Grovyle. Oh, my God. Come on, Grovyle. You can do it. Ah, Grovyle. Alright, never mind. He can heal up on his own. Glimmer, yeah, I'll keep out Glimmer. I mean, keep out Marsh Tom because he has really good opponent, really good things against, what's his name? Yeah, Glamour and stuff. So now we defeated the Grunt. Hopefully we'll defeat what all these people here. Huh? What are you doing here? Did you follow us all the way here to Meteor Falls? Heh. Well, hey, good job, kid. Okay, I admit it. You're quite a trainer, and... Archie. To Archie, me. All Team Aqua are in existence of annoying. A world that... The world Archie dreamed would be Utopia for Pokemon. You can't even let get in the way someone pushing the toward a perfect world. Prepare yourself. This is the finally be the time I leave a cute facing that cute face of swelling and crying. I think she's evil and needs to be destroyed. Like that's gonna help with the Grimer. Jeez. Alright, I gotta switch out. Mud bomb. All right. Protect. I'll keep old moves. Yep. Yes, Xena level 20. I hope she evolves. Let's do this, guys. Woo! Waiting for this for hours and hours. Evolving. Yay! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! Ninjask! Yeah! Double team? Let's keep old moves, not yet. Forget. Leech life. I'll get rid of leech life. Screech? I think Scratch will be good, and get rid of Scratch. Because I have Cut, so that's good. Alright, let's see what else. Let's see if we got... you're telling me I upped a game more since the last time? You're a brat, you're with a brighter future. My Pokemon don't have any strength to fight. Go on, go and destroy the Bye Archie. See? Shedinja. Yep. Got all the Pokemon. Level 20 and level 20. And it only has 1 HP. Which I think Shedinja is really weird, but it levels up, but it doesn't have any HP. Only 1 HP. Which is weird. speed boost. Yeah, we got everything good. So we have our new two team members. So now we're gonna switch out to Grovyle needs to level, needs to have healed or something like that, but my guess will be Archie's plans. Let's see. There's that thing. A great swell of power that sleeps deep in the magma. And it's key to control the super ancient Pokemon power. Huh? I know you. Now I know you. How I know you. You're a little scamp that got away with the Slayport's museum. You made it here to me. You must have swept right past Shelly, huh? I figured out you're the big deal the first time I laid eyes on you, but now, whoa. Well, since you're the real deal, I suppose I could let you just what's going on. You see, this meteorite is just like good old Professor High and Mighty back there. With a little bit of work, it seems I could turn this into a real nice, valuable bit. Like, maybe the Mega Stone. Maybe even a Keystone. As long as I hear that Mount Chimney, yep. I could nearly what I did. I gave all my secrets and threw to be gone from our relationship. I think I'll just leave you hanging here. Well, not all the details matter, but how. By all the how. We've got a thing we gotta do, you see? From our point of view, Scamp, it's a little dirt. You're a dirty little dirty villain who's gotten our way too many. And I'm still the leader of Team Aqua, so I'm afraid that it's the ropes for end for you and your Pokemon. Now come. This is a good battle. Whoops. I gotta put my sit back. There we go. Mightyena, so I'm gonna have Mega Drain. There we go. Whew. Yeah, basically what I'm gonna do here. Crap. Alright, there we go. Oh, crap. There we go. Hopefully I get that done. Woo! Level 30. Yes, he's going to evolve. Sharpedo. Nah. A torpedo shark. Nice. Now I don't have to use any potions now since I got that part. Darkness level 24. Assurance. So assurance is a really good move. So I'm gonna get rid of Snarl. It's a special move, but assurance helps me get that. I think assurance is a special move, but I guess not. So we're gonna have flying type. So we're gonna have Marsh Stomp now. rock slide. Which I think it's pretty cool that I got to beat this guy up. Seriously. Come on, Mar Stomp, you can do it. Don't give up. I didn't mean for you to get up. Come on. You can do it, Mar Stomp. We believe in you. Everybody believes in you. Yes! Worked it hard. Yeah, Mar Stomp level 33. Let's see. 31, nice. Archie. Oi. Went and did it, didn't you? You little scamp. I knew you were the real deal. Brilliant. My team won't hold up this time. Won't hold back this time. Mega Evolution, I have missed you. It's been ages since we didn't get let loose. Huh? Tch. Scamp, I'm gonna have you ask to hold that thought. I've got to use my timeout. Huh. That you, Matt, I have been for the worst timing. What? Oh, Mutpire is real? Got it. I guess the orb is just not some fairy tale after all. Alright, I'm on my way. Sorry, scamp. When you grow up, you see, sometimes things crop up. Gotta do put your put our battle on hold till next time. Sorry, take this. I'll keep you busy selling the score. Have fun with it, hey? Medeorite. Let's meet again, somewhere. I'll be sure to remember that face. Okay. That's new. That was totally new. I've seen you before, child. It seems you're not trifled with. You've replied Archie in battle. What's that fool up to now? He abandoned the meteorite and thought so precisely, presently? No. Could be possible he's confirmed. Is this the orbs at last? Again, I find myself unmaneuvered. A terrible miscalculation. That's new, but yeah, that was fun a little bit. Let's see. Well, guys, yeah. I think we'll go into the gym now. Jagged Pass. I wonder what's in here. I know there's a Grumpig or something like that, but... Ooh, a Spoink! Nice! But I gotta make sure it's not too bad hurt. So I'm gonna use Free Cutter. Oh, thank God! A psychic, so possibly Spoink is getting out energy, but it's good Pokeball with it. Yeah, it's probably best. Plus, I might do a little bit more on the series of Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon. I am going to make a new series of that. Point. Let's see what Pokedex entry says. Let's see. Spoink keeps a pearl on top of his head. The pearl functions to amplify the Pokemon's psychic powers, therefore, on the consistent search for a bigger pearl. I thought it says the Spoink has a pearl that lost its thing and might die, but that was in the anime. But still, let's see. There. Now that we got that through and done. Route 112, which is this way, is for Leverage Town. So now, alright. We got the spa over there. So now we're gonna heal up. And then probably next time, we might do another episode. So hope you guys see you later, guys. I hope you can really enjoy this episode. Like, subscribe. Peace out. See you later. Thank you.